Hello, I'm Senator George Amedore. Welcome back to my Week in Review, designed to keep you up to date on what's going on here in the Capitol and throughout the 46th Senate District. Hard work and determination paid off for Clara Birch of Amsterdam, who went back to complete her high school degree at HFM BOCES and was just named the New York Association for Continuing Education 2015 Student of the Year. Great for you, Clara. It was great to meet with her and present her with a Senate resolution. My team and I met with constituents from Lexington and Greene County to talk about increasing broadband access. It's a much critical issue in our rural communities, and we are working hard to increase funding so we can improve the infrastructure in our rural areas for broadband enhancements. I'm proud to be a supporter of Youth Build, who has a program in the Capital District and in the Hudson Valley. And I had the chance to speak with them when they traveled here in Albany. Youth Build focuses on educating our youth, our young people, training them with real-world employment opportunities, and they also contribute back productively to our communities. This week was a busy week in the district. I visited with teachers from Shelmont and Mahanison and Rotterdam to talk about education issues. And I also like to catch up with our volunteer firefighters, so I stopped by a ham/corned beef cabbage dinner at Shawnee Fire Department, then headed up to Amsterdam to meet with Tribes Hill Fire Department at their installation dinner. I traveled to Kingston and met with Noble Gas Solutions to celebrate their 75th year anniversary. Joined CEO David Mahoney and other local officials, including Mayor Shane Gallo, Congressman Chris Gibson, to celebrate this great milestone for that company. Creating jobs and serving their community and giving back is a wonderful testimony of Noble Gas. The Senate honored Mike Feirstein, a Schenectady filmmaker who created Unmake a Bully program. He does such a great job in the local schools, teaching students the importance of treating each other with kindness and compassion. At the same time, teaching them to use media and technology to get their message out. Many schools of the 46th Senate District have participated in Mr. Mike's program, and they came to the Senate chamber to support him as he was honored. I was very excited this week. My very first bill was passed in the Senate. After a lot of hard work with my colleagues in the Assembly, in Albany County Sheriff Craig Apple, both the Senate and the Assembly passed this bill that would expedite access to CPS records when law enforcement is investigating a missing child. When a child is missing, every second counts. We need to make sure law enforcement have the resources they need to do their job and keep our community safe. And finally, work continues on the state budget at the Capitol. Joint Budget Conference committees began this week so that the Senate and the Assembly can iron out the differences in major policy areas of the budget. I sit on the General Government Conference Committee, and we held the first of many meetings this week as we continue to work towards an on-time budget. Thank you for watching my Week in Review, and I'll see you next time.